Hello guys, how you doing? Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. Wow, look at that weather. You see those iguanas there? They're always coming to get my garden. I got all types of fruits here on the left. I gotta be watching them. All right guys, remember I'm doing this video for my eBay store. I'm not trying to teach you anything. I'm not trying to fix anything. This is for my customers and one more picture. It's not enough. And the one sound. Also gonna do the video in Spanish and then voy a hacer el video en español al final, mi gente. All right, guys, you know me, how I sell my store. I sell for parts. Even it can be 100%, I don't care. I sell for parts. You can see acceleration in this one. The cable is good. You see this part here, that's perfect. This is a little plastic away, but so far it looks good here. We have the two cables there, they're also good. Okay, and these two, when you look all the way in there, maybe you cannot see it. I'm gonna go slow now, but I see a little bit there. And I'm gonna show you one in there. All right, so we got, okay, this one you can change it. I'm gonna take it out. Let's just, wait, I'm doing a one hand, sorry about that. You should go, come on, baby. Right, give me a second. All right, I got it. Sorry about that. Okay, this attachment. I remember I used to have so many attaches of this before, and I sell all of it. You can see already there. It's hardly tell, but right here I can see a little bit. I don't think it's nothing wrong with the for the performance on the machine. I just pointed it out. That's the only thing that I see. All right. And you have attachment here. You know the main one. You can I guess put any attachment you want. Okay. All right, you have it there. And this is an extra one that I found there. Since I still got many, well, I got more inside, but this is the lot that I cleaned, all the ones that I'm gonna put today. I said, well, let me put two. And then I got this one here. This one looks steel too, the other one is steel. I don't know exactly which one, you know me. Looks decent, you can see, I don't see no bend, you know. I don't see like, you see what I mean? Like nothing out of the hand, like that, like I can see. On this one, yeah. And this one I can see the moment I get it in my hand. It's just a little bit, not for the naked eyes. I don't know if the camera's gonna catch up, but just a little. All right guys, you have it here. This is what we got. This is what we got. I threw some good pictures. Any questions here, I'm gonna put more. I got a lot of stuff. Today I bring a lot of items. I got a lot of good stuff today. Any questions? I'm here. Thank you. Hola, mi gente. ¿Qué me dice la raza? Bueno, ya vieron. Viene con un attachment. No sé qué tipo de steel es. Les enseñé todo. El acelerador. Todo lo que va para arriba. Tiene bien toda esta partecita. Y lo estaban viendo. Lo único que veo es el attachment este. Que lo es un poquito jorobado. No sé si se pueden dar cuenta ahí. Que eso lo pueden enderezar. Pero debe estar haciendo su trabajo. Y les puse otro tubito aquí, un FS, no sé qué cuál será. Ya que tengo tantos, estoy poniendo, discúlpeme, de dos en dos. Voy a poner todos estos hoy, por el momento, y después voy a seguir poniendo. Voy a poner un poco de cabeza de steel, que tengo cantidad allí. Voy a hacer varias cositas. Ya puse eco, unas cuantas, por favor sigan mi tienda. Bueno, se los agradece, gracias, y que se una la raza.